And down the stretch comes John Murphy on the high vis green. High vis green is there. Murphy's there. That is going to be KHS. KHS. KHS.
Photo finish. Corey Williams. Corey Williams. Corey Williams. Elevate KHS. Gets it right. They outsprint Murphy. Williams is your winner in Crystal City.
What was going through your head?
Well, I wasn't feeling a million bucks, tell you that. When the boys got to the front, all my legs came back, so I had to do it for them.
Big sprint with John Murphy there. At one point, you had to look over and be like, oh man, it's me and Murph, head to head.
Yeah, man, I've been dreaming of sprinting against that guy for a long time, so I'm very happy I got it today.
Hey, talk about this course. Different from yesterday, obviously. Suited you well.
Yeah, there's longer straights and not as many turns, so I had a lot of time to recover throughout the race.
Hey, real quick, tell me about your team. The Elevate KHS squad has had an amazing year here in 2018. You guys are winning all over the place. It's like every time I open my browser, there's a headline that Elevate wins another race.
Man, we've just been very committed to one another, man. So when you commit to each other, that's when you win.
Right on. Hey, will you put me in your GoPro highlight? All right, I'm in. Corey Williams wins the Armed Forces Cycling Classic Day 2. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your race winner.
You're now rocking with DJ Battle.